What's with all the dance music anyway? Is that you guys over there? Hey everyone, it's Matt. And today we're talking about emotes, talking about why they're important, and if Hightail will have them. And you're probably wondering, Matt, are emotes even important? And I would give you a definite yes. If you think of games like Fortnite, Overwatch, and Team Fortress 2, I think one of the reasons that they're so popular is because of the way that they facilitate player communication via emotes. So to jump into the more technical side of things, studies show that the most important part of communication is actually your nonverbal cues, or your body language. It's even more important than the actual words that you're saying or the tone of voice that you present it in, and you can definitely bet that that translates into video games as well. So if we know that emotes are important, what if a game just doesn't have them at all? That's right, I'm talking about Minecraft. You see, lately when I've been playing with friends, I've noticed that besides typing or having a voice call open, there's really no way to physically communicate within the game. Well, besides, of course, the creative ones that players have seemed to come up with on their own. So far, the only ones that I know of are saying hello by jumping, crouching, or punching the air, agreeing or disagreeing using a nod yes or no, showing frustration or excitement by just random movements, and of course, showing off how much money you have. So now the ultimate question is, well, what about Hightail? If the trailer is an accurate representation of the vanilla animations and models that are going to be in the game, we can see things like hand gestures, sword swings, and yes, even dancing. And on top of that, from the recent blog post, we know that there's going to be tools for creating textures, 3D models, and doing animations with a cool software called the Hightail Model Maker, or the HMM. The Hightail Model Maker is really unique because it's been designed from the ground up to be beginner-friendly, and it offers three tools in one program. Normally, you'd have to use three different softwares in order to create the textures, render in the 3D models, and key in the animations, but with the Hightail Model Maker, it's all conveniently on one program that will be browser or app-based. It'll be completely collaborative, so you can work alongside your friends in real time, and the best part is that it's free. But you're probably wondering, when can we use it? And the answer is, right alongside Hightail when it comes out. But you know, all the more reason why Hightail will be worth the wait. Now, with these tools, I'm sure that you could design your own emotes too. So yes, all of you Fortnite fanboys out there could finally have your dream of doing the Orange Justice or the Floss in Hightail. So yes, I think Hightail will definitely have emotes, and you'll probably be able to create your own too, which is going to be a huge benefit, because single players will be able to experience a more immersive world, and multiplayers will finally be able to express themselves without just punching and crouching the air. But until that time, that's all I have for this video. Make sure you subscribe to see when I'm live streaming, because that's where me and my community have the most fun nowadays. And otherwise, thanks for watching this video, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Have a good one.